So I have Bob in there, right? So if I'm the administrator, Bob calls, I forgot my password, right? I don't know what it is. I'm the administrator, I go, all right, Bob, again, you lost your password, right? So do password, PASSWD.
Right.
Then you do his name.
Right.
And then right there, it asks for me to reset, because I don't know what his password is, it's encrypted. So I'm gonna set him up, the password, 123. And so now I changed Bob, and the way you can test it is you can switch user to Bob.